For Mastercam 2024, we've added the ability for users to create custom operation libraries with an interface to quickly switch between multiple operation defaults. This opens up the opportunity for users to greatly improve their workflow by saving common toolpath parameters for quick and consistent programming. This is available for any toolpath that uses a newer tree-style interface. Let's take a look at some examples of how to set up and use these toolpath defaults. Let's create an OptiRough toolpath. Clicking on the Load or Save Toolpath Parameters button will bring you to a new panel interface. Let's click Load and see what the panel options are. The Default button has the same behavior as previous versions and will load the defaults from the MCAM default file of the current operation. Switching to a custom operation library will allow you to load any MCAM or MCAM operations file to load operation parameters. The list then populates with any operations in that file with the same type as the current operation to select. The operation name is the text in the comment field. The ID is the toolpath ID of the operation in the file. Let's open an operations file and load some new default parameters. Navigate to the file lower radar mount inchdefaults.mcam in the signature parts folder in your saved location. Choose stock with large step downs and step ups and click the green check to load the selected defaults. We can navigate to cut parameters and see this preset has a 20% step over with a 200% step down and 10% step ups. Next to the Load Parameters button is a quick access drop-down list to choose defaults without entering the panel. The first option will be the toolpath defaults that's defined in the MCAM defaults file. The other options are the defaults defined under the selected custom library. Let's make some changes to this operation and save another operation default. Set the step over to 50%, step downs to 10%, and turn off step ups. Click the Save button to enter the Save panel. We can choose which machine group and toolpath group to save this preset. Here in the Save panel, we can right-click on existing operations to rename and delete. Click the green plus button to add a new operation default. Call it Small Step Down, Large Step Over. Click the green check to save the new default. Users have the freedom to create a singular operations file sorted by toolpath and machine groups, or individual operations files can be saved per material, tool library, part family, or however suits their workflow. These operations are not locked to machine type either. For instance, Milturn users can load operations from a mill file. These operations defaults can be imported from any Mastercam file. If you already have a part that's proven out, you can import those defaults directly. Users have the freedom to create a singular operations file sorted by toolpath and machine groups, or individual operations files can be saved per material, tool library, part family, or however suits their workflow. These operations are not locked to machine type either. For instance, Milturn users can load operations from a mill file. These operation defaults can be imported from any Mastercam file. If you already have a part that's proven out, you can import those defaults directly. If a shop commonly peck drills holes with through coolant, we can save this default to quickly load settings for a new job. If a router customer does a lot of contour operations with chamfers or a 2D ramp with no leads or leaving tabs, these are presets that can be saved. In unified toolpaths, switching between different cut patterns can take a lot of time, and preset semi-finish or tool axis control strategies can be advantageous. Whether you're a 2D mill customer or programming families of Milturn parts, users can greatly speed up their programming time and help create consistent machining processes across parts with custom operation defaults.